Hello, everyone. RPG Kingdom Kid here, back with some more Final Fantasy VIII. In the previous video, we made our way to this garden, to the Galbarian Garden, and after we went through the dream sequence. And now, I did some stuff off screen, not a lot of stuff. I actually went back to Della, or whatever that place was where we did our mission, because you could pick up a few things there. So I picked up a few things there. It wasn't really worth showing, so. Baron Galbarian, the students are having an exam. Fine, I just want to explore your garden. But yeah, I did that. Didn't take too long, and I definitely tried to do it as fast as I can so that I could get to the, so I don't accidentally get my rank lowered again. And yeah. Second floor reception room, I know. Life? Okay, give that to Renona. You have anything to say, buddy? That's rough, buddy. God, such a hard time of controlling these. I mentioned this before, and it's not... I mean, it could be because of me. But it was also like, this is straight up, just a straight up, like, yeah, no, this is how it controlled on the PlayStation 1. Probably even worse back then, too, so. Alright, I think we
checked every room.
Yes, I'm trying to find my way there, game. Okay, up the stairs to the right. Okay, so to the right. So it's up there. What's over here? What's down this hall?
From bottom.
You know what? Let's just keep going. Let's actually go to where we're supposed to be going. Oh, and everyone's gone now. Okay. Yes, we are preparing. So please wait here until you hear from the master. So you play people in Triple Triad? No, we're not. I'm not gonna do that. I did actually play one dude in Triple Triad when I was back in Dola or whatever that place is called. And I just hope it didn't fuck up the rules too much. And if not, well, there is a way I can get it back, so. Granted, I'm only really gonna pay attention to Triple Triad when I have to face those dudes at the Balma Garden. I wonder if they have a garden festival here too. Probably not. So Quintus attended classes here? Do you know her? How long are they gonna make us wait? Hey, girl. I definitely need to level up those two. Quintus and Renona. Let it go. They understood our situation. And Balma Garden is safe. The attack on the president in Timber was classified as an independent action. There was no official notice from the Galbanian government saying that Balma Garden is not being held responsible. Cypher's taking all the blame? The trial's over and the sentence has been carried out. Death. Execution. He was executed? Of course he was. He attacked the president. Cypher himself with the Forest Owls. It was your group that got Cypher involved in all this. Resistance faction, right? You must have been prepared for the worst. I'm sure Cypher was prepared too. I'm sure he's not dead. So don't think of it as Cypher sacrificing himself for you. Sorry, I guess that wasn't much consolation. Well, that was fun. You really hate Cypher, didn't you, Zell? Yeah, but he's from Garn. He was one of us. If I can, I want to get my revenge. I want to get revenge. Didn't like the guy, but executed? I love how we're all jumping the gun, assuming he was executed.
I really liked him. He was always full of confidence, smart. Just by talking to him, I felt like I could take on the world.
Your boyfriend?
I don't really know. I think I was in love.
Ooh. Ooh.
I wonder how he felt.
Do you still like him?
If I didn't, I wouldn't be talking about it. It was last summer. I was 16, lost the fond memories. Lots of fond memories. Okay, well, let me...
No! I want to quit this!
I'll go the long way around.
That bastard.
Don't have any good memories of him. I've seen some troubled children, but he was beyond troubled. Well, he wasn't really a bad guy. Liked him. Wasn't really a bad guy. He was one of us. Cypher, it's become just a memory. Will they talk about me this way if I died soon? As well as this and that, using past tense and whatever they want. So that's what death is all about.
Again, I love how we're assuming he's dead. I highly doubt he's dead. I actually know for a goddamn fact he's not dead.
Not for me. I won't have it. What's wrong, Squall?
I won't have it. But what? Are you mad?
Not having anyone talk about me in the past tense.
Oh. Locked. Damn it.
Am I supposed to like leave or something?
Yo, Squall! Raijin, what the fuck you doing here?
What are you doing here?
What am I doing here? I'm a messenger, you know? Brought you a new order from Headmaster Cid, you know?
Order.
I don't know. Gave it to the honcho here. Just did what Headmaster Cid wanted, you know.
Explain.
We were supposed to go to Timba. The trains have stopped, so we had no other choice but to come here. Kind of relieved to see you guys here.
Cypher?
Oh yeah, what, wasn't Cypher with you?
I believe Cypher may be dead. I heard he was treading Galbinia and then executed.
Lies! That's gotta be a lie, you know? There's no way he put up with a trial, you know? Or an execution for that matter. It's just not Cypher, you know?
Fine.
Oh what, we're gonna meet up? We're gonna meet up with Cypher? We'll see you, Squall. We're gonna head off to Galbinia to look for Cypher. Honestly, those two are not bad people. They're not, I'll be honest. Fujin and Raijin are not bad people. But boy, howdy, they kinda get like the short end of the stick here every now and then.
It's time to meet, let's go.
Bitch, I'm behind you. Don't act like I was in front of you. She is floating. She is straight. I know she's sitting on the ledge there, but it literally looks like she's floating.
It's pretty late.
Oh, I think that's him. God damn it. I don't mean to ask. Turn him a seat too. It'll be less complicated that way. Yes. Good day. I have official orders from Headmaster Sid to you. Following regulations, I have gone over these orders. After carefully consideration of our options, we have decided to fully assist and cooperate with Headmaster Sid. Actually, we too have been planning for this for quite some time now. In order to stress the importance of this mission, I must first brief you on the current situation. At ease. You all know about the sorcerers being appointed as the peace ambassador for the Galvanian government. However, this ambassador thing is just a cover-up. There will be no peace talks, only threats. Sorceress creates fear among people. Therefore, peace talks are impossible. Peace was never the option. Peace talks has ended. Galbania is planning to use this fear to negotiate favorable conditions for itself. It is clear that Galbania's ultimate goal is world domination. Garden is no exception either. It is a fact that the Sorceress is planning to use this garden as her base. We have very few options available to us. We entrust world peace and the future to you. Details of the mission are enclosed in these official orders.
Thanks.
Any questions?
Yours, say by means of a sniper. We have no one with that skill.
Don't worry about that. Let me introduce an elite sharpshooter from Galbanian Garden. Kinesia! Irvin Kinesia!
I'm saying the name wrong, I know. Fuck me.
You cowboy hat wearing motherfucker! This is Irving Kinesa. Kinesa. He will be your sharpshooter. Aim whenever you're ready. There is not an option. Bang.
Tell us yours. Next mission. Snorri mission. It's a direct order from both Balma and Galbanian Guard. We're to assassinate the sorceress. We're to shoot her from afar. Kinesa will be our sharpshooter. We're to support Kinesa to our fullest. Fail, we are to attack head on.
Thanks for the support, but I never miss my target.
I made sorceress, that's our order. We're going to head to the capital of Galbania, Delling City. Then we'll meet up with the general Caraway to go over the details of the plan. Get going.
Well then. We'll need to choose a party to go trip into Delling City. Ah, How's this?
Yeah, whatever. That's not good. Yeah, whatever. Have a good time.
Are you being sarcastic? You are, aren't you? Well, fine then. We will have a good time.
I understand very well.
Come on, Mr. Kinesis. Let's go.
Hey. Call me Ivan. I'm a pretty lucky guy, hand in hand with two beautiful girls.
Ivy, Kini Poo, I'll make you happy.
Did I say something terrible?
Women, I don't understand them.
I think I feel sick.
Ivan, Kinesa, loser.
Come on, Squall, let's go. Hey.
Squall, let's get going. We have to get there before they do.
Grow up. We need to switch party members often. Let me just confirm how to go about it.
At the switch. You know, the thing you're playing on. Just kidding. You're playing on a PlayStation 4 version. But also, you're playing on the PlayStation 5. Party members and junctions can be switched.
Yeah.
Change party members.
Select switch member.
Choose replacement.
And select member being replaced. Members will switch places. However, please note that there are times when certain characters cannot join the party. The other command, junction exchange, exchanges the
magic, Jeff.
Junction magics and abilities between characters.
Wow, I feel like I could have been in a bigger box.
This way, the replacing member can take over all abilities at once. Process the same as switch member. Select the replacement. Let the member to be replaced.
To activate the command.
Please note that this process may change the member's current HP. Concludes the switch explanation. Is that level 13? Okay, I currently have 5 of these, and I think they're all junctioned. At least they better be. Yes. Wait, no. One of them was not junction. Oh, yeah. The opposite is Quitsis. Okay, yeah. Okay. That's right. Okay, so... They're supposed to go there, huh?
It's a train, choo-choo, motherfuckers.
The fuck are you? I guess, I don't know, strong against thunder, so don't even try that. It's laughing.
Oh. Whip it good. Counter slice. It swells up. I should actually see if, Winona learned another that skill that she has equipped with her thing is. Status, right? Yep, okay, so she now Angela recover and now needs to learn Angela to try. The fuck? Silent voice. God damn it! Oh my god. Well, at least it's something new. But, fuck you. Draw. Monster Cargo! Cool. Monster Cargo. We'll be right back. I actually had to go on the platform.
It costs 3,000 gil to board this train.
Yeah, sure. I just got paid 3,000 gil, so. Confirming access granted. Aren't we leaving yet? Haven't we left yet? Selfie, Renona Quintus. I don't know which one to choose. Oh. You caught on. This train bound for Darling City will be departing shortly. This train bound for Darling City anyway. Perhaps it's fate. So what do we do about him? Just kind of went off. Shouldn't we check? Shouldn't you go check on Selfie?
I don't want that Iron guy using the guest room. Don't open it for him.
Dude, get off your high fucking horse.
Selfie, we're destined to be together.
Yeah, right.
Sign of love?
Yeah, if I remember correctly, I think he actually does like her the most out of all of them. I might be wrong. I can't remember. No. No.
On me?
He's now going to say that to either Quintus or Renona.
My heart's pounding. What is this I'm feeling?
It's an important mission. Get used to handling pressure while you can. Still can.
Eh.
I wasn't talking about the mission.
Let's not get to Darling City.
Alright, who's he hitting on now? Renona.
Renona.
Irving Inasa, you're playing a major role in this mission. Now behave yourself.
No one understands me.
Sharpshooters are loners by nature. We own our instincts, pour our whole being into a single bullet. The pressure of the moment, an instant of tension. That's what I have to face alone. It's not easy being green. So like, just do me a favor and let me be. You get my drift?
There was no damage to the trade that are... I'll repeat! There's no damage from that are minor vibration.
Way to fucking go, Zell.
The train bound for the desert will be departing from platform 1. The train bound for the garden heading west will be departing from platform 2. Timber is currently out of service. So stand by the white line. Thank you. It's the bat symbol. We're going to Caraway's mansion, right? Just take bus number 8. This is known as this well. How? I'm Galbanian. Really? You seem to have quite a story. I'm just going to talk about that here. This is where Laguna's from. Please wait until the bus ahead for Karma's Bachelor Pass. Talk to me once it's here. I hate that it left. Yeah, maybe it was just a simple leave the screen, come back. There it is. The head of the... Let's be a coup de pas. Right through the escape pod. Can't let you walk in.
Of our arrival.
Yes, indeed, but I was ordered not to let you through unless your skills have been tested.
This is skeptical people. These are skills. What do you want us to do?
The tomb of the unknown key to the northeast. All you have to do is go there. It's really simple, but you have to bring back proof that you were there. A code number.
Code number?
All the way out here for...
All the way out here for a test of courage?
There are many students like yourself who wish to call on General Caraway. There was a student from Galvanian Garden yesterday who has yet to return from the test of the Tomb of the Unknown King. The Tomb of the Unknown King is located northeast of the city. Your objective is to go to the Tomb of the King, look for traces of this lost student, and return with his ID number. You should be able to find what you're looking for shortly after going in. The ID number should be written on it. I don't regret going any further than you have to. You may never come back alive! Anyway, here's a map for you. Press the touchpad while inside the tomb of the king to bring it up. Press triangle again while the map is displayed to escape from the dungeon. But just remember, your seed rank will go down.
We answer by a hint, by a location display, talk, have him escort us out of town.
Alright, I'll cover you out. It's quite convenient for you, right? If you're in a car, will you travel outside?
I'd rather not.
I was about to ask where the hell the Tomb of the Unknown King was. Ooh, that was critical. At least I like to assume it was, because there was like a little flash. Ha, missed. I should actually need to go back inside and... Oh, really? Come on, Renona. Hey, where'd I go? Push this. go back inside. This is rent a car, but is there like also a hotel or something here? This way, was it not? There it is. Yeah, boy. Oh, hello. Old-fashioned timber man. Yes, yeah, finished reading it. Hell's good. I did get everything, like, all my shit. Yeah, I did. Okay. Alright, let's just make a little save. I'm not gonna end the part here yet, even though maybe I should. Nah, not yet. I'm not gonna end the part yet. I'm gonna end the part when I get to the tomb. Maybe I should rent a car. Is that northeast, huh? So it would be that way, yeah. Chance for the first strike. Couldn't find any items. Ooh, siren leveled up, okay. I was about to say, is that it over there? But I don't. Ah, that could be it. No, I think that's the prison or the missile base. Also, I'm not going north or eastward.
Damn it.
There's a boss that I'm gonna actually try to attempt when I get to the tomb, but in all honesty, I probably shouldn't do it with my team with the weakest characters. We'll be right back.
maybe I'll get a few level up before then.
Wall draw one more time, and the other kind of girls just attack. And I'll have him attack if he's not dead. Wall will actually probably kill it. Oh, he didn't. Okay. There it is. Down she goes. Over here, because I'll be honest. What are you learning? Now you're gonna learn that, okay. There it is. Okay, save instead. Alright, I've had enough of you. Nice! 200. Oh, are you fucking kidding me? Granted, yes, if I really want to, I could not bother with random encounters, but... come on! Where's the fun in that? way for me to, like, if I really want to, I could just have my seeds rank all the way, like, get it to the maximum right now if I want to, I think. Because there's, like, tests that you can take. There's a total of 30 of them. And, yeah. But the problem with that is my rank could go down. And I don't want my rank to go down. I guess my rank goes down if I'm not doing a lot of things, like, fighting or just running around playing triple triad with people. Because that's what happened. One time with me, so. Man, I wish I could just win. There's a save, so thank God. A float! Protect Winona. Oh, no, I actually... not a big deal. I actually want to quit just to get that. But, alright, before we do anything, let's junction everyone. Auto, which magic. Okay. Actually, hold on a second here. I need like some wind. Yeah. I get a wind thing, but anyway, guys, that will do it for this part of Let's Play Final Fantasy VIII. In the next part, guys, we will go into the Tomb of the Unknown King and search for that ID and do a little bit extra stuff in there. But anyway, guys, thank you all so much for watching this video. Guys, if you liked the video, please give that like button a click. Comment down below what you guys like about the video, didn't like about the video. And let me know what you guys think of our sharpshooter, Kinas? I don't ask. Please don't be mad that I'm mispronouncing their name. Please. he's a cool-ass motherfucker. But yeah. And as always, guys, hit the subscribe button so you don't miss a beat. And subscribe to my main channel, too. That's in the description below. As well as find me on Twitter. Both my main Twitter, RPG King Kid Twitter, are in there, too. Thank you all so much for watching once again. I'll see you all next time.